गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू आवर इंग्लिश क्लास ग्रेड 5. दिस इज द पोम ऑफ आइसक्रीम मैन. ऑलरेडी वी डील्ड विद द प्रीवियस वीडियो, सो आई वोंट बी गोइंग विद डिटेल. इन दिस वीडियो आई विल बी डीलिंग विद द क्वेश्चन एंड आंसर्स एंड एक्सरसाइज इन द पोम आइसक्रीम मैन. बिफोर वी स्टार्ट दिस सेशन, लेट्स वी डिस्कस अबाउट वॉट वी लर्न इन प्रीवियस वीडियो. What we learned in previous video, definition of poem, read the poem, author Russell Field, explanation of the poem, rhyming words, new words and its sentences. Already these six things we read in previous video. Okay, now we are going to see question and answers. Okay students, take page number 4 and take your pencil, take your rough note also. Rough note means that homework note. Okay students, let me see first three question and answers. Can you see? 1, 2, 3. First three question and answers we are going to see. In which season is ice cream popular? Answer, ice cream is popular in summer season. Then second one, who feels joyful on seeing the ice cream man? Answer, the speaker feels joyful on seeing the ice cream man. Third one, name the different flavors of ice cream the ice cream man has in his cart. Answer, the ice cream man has vanilla, chocolate and strawberry flavors of ice cream in his cart. And then next two, three. First three already we see. So now 4 and 5. We are going to see. What are the two things that the ice cream man is selling? The ice cream man is selling ice cream and chilled drinks from the bottles of Frosty Face. Fifth one, what is the ice cream cart compared to in this poem? So the ice cream has been compared to a flower bed in the poem. And then next, shall engage ourselves in some creative writing. Let's go on with it. The question is, having an ice cream on a hot summer day is exciting and enjoyable. Write about some of the exciting and enjoyable things that one can do in the winter season. Dear student, it has 6 dashes, you know. So you should write these 6 dashes. I will show some examples for you. But you should write your own experience here. First one, play in the sun. Second one, be under the blanket. Third one, go camping. Fourth one, visit the places which are warm. Fifth one, drink hot beverages. Sixth one, read books. Dear student, you should finish these 6 lines. And then next one, take page number 5. Second question is there, you know, list as many summer activities as you can. It has 8 dashes is there, so you should finish that 8 dashes. So what means? Swimming, ice skating, visiting hill stations, river rafting, eating ice creams or cool things, growing and watering plants, visit a water park, drawing and painting and many more. You should write your own experience, Kanna, here. And then next one. Now group these activities into indoor and outdoor activities. It has 4 dashes, you know. So in here you want to write indoor, here you want to write outdoor activities. Shall we see? So indoor activities, playing indoor games, drawing or painting, reading storybooks. Then outdoor activities, swimming, tracking, playing cricket, going for picnic. You should write indoor activities and outdoor activities, that 4 dashes. Then next, you should pronounce these words. Which word come is that sound means that word you should circle. So circle the words which you get a Z sound. One is done for you. Honey bees. Yes, in last pronunciation is the bees. S sound is came. So you should circle that and all words. Here example for you, honey bees. Then next. So already gave here price, yes sound. Price is that sound. Circle that word. Maze is that sound. Phase, yes sound. Rice, yes sound. This arise, yes sound. Blaze is that sound. Circle that word. Like fizz, yes, is that sound. Lazy is that sound. Circle that word. Lazy, yes sound. Busy is that sound. Racy. S sound, raise is that sound, raise is that sound, raise yes sound, ace S sound, chase is that sound, this S sound, this S sound, frosty S sound. So you should circle like this. Then next, okay student, take page number 6. Let's listen. Listen and tell the sounds that these words in the poem produce. Cart, drinks, these two words here. So cart, which sound already we see that a poem lines. Cart, which sound is making? Trundling sound. Yes, exactly, trundling sound. Next to drinks, fizz sound. While opening that cool drinks at the time, the sound will come, fizz sound. So cart, trundling sound. Can you make these sounds? Let me see. So cart, trundling sound, drinks, fizz sound. So just you can try make these words making sound. Then next, what are some of the different sounds you hear when the ice cream man comes? Yeah, that pom pom sound we will hear, that bell sound we will hear, trundling sound, fish sound. So we will hear these and all sounds. And next, find out and write a report. Here is a report on Uncle Lal's farm. Father took me to visit Uncle Lal's dairy farm. I saw all of Uncle Lal's cows. He has 50 cows. They eat grass in the big green farms. In the evening, the farmers bring them to the barn to be milked. Uncle Lal sells his milk in the city. When writing a report, remember to do these things. First one, think of a good title. Write correctly. Keep to your subject, tell things in the right order, make your paper look neat. So these things you should remember. In group of 4, write a report on different brands of ice creams available in your area. So you may use the following clues. I'll start with a short introduction which contains the topic. Then next, say which are the common flavors of ice cream in each of the brands. Next, under each brand, find out which flavors are being sold the most. Also, find out their prices. Finally, write which do you think is the most popular ice cream. So here dashes, you know, so you should finish your own experience. I will show example for you. Our group visited 3 ice cream parlors in our area. Mother Dairy sells 3 flavors, namely mango duet, vanilla and choco bar. Quality Walls offers orange bar, twister and choco feet. Amul has a raspberry, Coca-Cola bar and surprise bar. Prices range from 50 to 25. We tasted all of them. In my opinion, Mother Dairy sold by vanilla is the most popular. And then next, word building children, color the boxes that have rhyming words only. So shall we see? Okay. Here, city, court, not a rhyming word. Heat, street is a rhyming word. So color that. Blows, goes, rhyming word. Do, go, it's not a rhyming word. Hot, yard, rhyming word. Bowl, doll. It's not a rhyming word. Cow, so not. Label, table is a rhyming word. Sky, my is a rhyming word. Play, obey, it's not a rhyming word. Raise a phrase, rhyming word. Write, write. It's a rhyming word. You should color this. Which color you like, that color you can shade here for rhyming words only. And then next. What do the following words describe in the poem? Yeah, in this poem line, it has describing words. We want to write this. Joyful little round. Shall we see? Joyful sight. Little cart round umbrella. In these dashes, you should write. Joyful sight. Little cart round umbrella. And then next one here. Next three dashes is here. Three dashes is here. Mounds, flavors, cluster. Okay, va. Then here answer is here. Mounds, cooling brown and white mounds. Next flavors, vanilla, chocolate, strawberry flavor. Next cluster, thick cluster. And then next, fun time. It has some ice cream flavors is here. So which flavor, what color means you should shade that. Shall we see? So chocolate. Chocolate is a brown color. So you should shade that brown color. Vanilla, white color. Orange, also orange color. Black currant, violet color. Strawberry, red color. Raspberry, pink color. Butterscotch, yellow color. Pista, green color. You should color like this. And then next, draw and color your dream ice cream. Wow, super. Yeah, already we have a dream ice cream, you know. So you should draw that dream ice cream here and write about that some interesting. Draw and color your dream ice cream. Describe it using interesting words. The colors and flavors, the size, how it looks, taste, feels, etc. So here is the ice cream of my dreams. It is a huge bar and looks like a rocket. It has a layers of colors, white and chocolate. It is creamy with generous sprinkling of nuts. It has exotic taste. A mixture of several flavors is in one. So this is an example only. You should write your own experience here. So next one, take page number 9. Have you ever eaten kulfi ice cream from North India? The following sentences describe how it is served, but they are not in the correct order. Write the correct number before each sentence. So dear student, it has a incorrect order, it has a, but we want to write in orderly. So you should write like this. So first one where is the gulfi wala takes the gulfi mount out the picture. Next, second one, he scoops out the gulfi on a plate. Third one, he arranges some faluda around it. Fourth one, then he pours some sweet syrups over it and serves it. You should write like this. Okay, dear students, I hope you all are understood these question and answers and the exercise. You should write in your homework note. Which one I said write in your homework note? That one you should write in your homework note. Then otherwise you should finish your book. Okay, students, we will see in our next class. Thank you.